4. The air temp is 28 Celsius. Okay, Matt, get ready.
Green, green, green,
green, green.
On the left, clear. Car on your left.
Your start's okay.
Clear.
Build something from this. Brown is now leading.
Go left. Clear on the left. Car right. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
This is all right. Come on, keep nailing those exits.
Still there.
E3.
Clear.
Clear on the right.
to the left. Clear on the right.
Well done, Matt. Good pass. Nice front. Let this guy intimidate you. Fastest lap for Cho, 159.3.
Back in third, to keep hustling.
Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Fastest lap for Brown, 158.9.
Great job, good to go.
That's your quickest lap.
Right side. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
Come on, Matt. Keep pushing, we might get him back. Force that mistake. they're slower than us, you two. Turn six.
To the left. Still there. You're on the left. Three wide.
Stewards
right side. Two wide.
Keep it between the lines.
Yes, it's right side.
And at a corner, we think it might be Yamamoto and Abramov. New fastest lap for Cho, 158.7. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P5. The gap to Roma ahead is increasing. It's now 0.8. lap for Cho, 158.6. Session. Sectors 1 and 3 are 2 tenths off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. To Roma ahead is increasing. It's now 1.4. You've just done a 158.8. You've just done a 159.5.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left. That's more than enough finish. Roma in front is now 1.9. Fastest lap for Cho, 158.4. Got about 4 laps of fuel left. That lap was a 159.3. The lap times are pretty consistent.
2. Marquez, behind, is now 2.3 seconds.
Got 2 laps to go.
Fastest lap for Brown, 158.2. Two laps left, only 2 laps of fuel left. That lap time was 159.3. There's an incident in turn one. Looks like it's Roman.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
There's an incident in turn six. It looks like Cho.
Yellow flag. You've got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left. Go right. The lead is spinning now.
Marquez behind is now 2.2.
White flag, white flag. In third, keep
hustling. Okay, Matt, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. You've only got enough fuel for this lap. That lap time was 1:59.2. The gap in front is now 2.3 seconds.
You have about one lap of fuel left.
Meters left. Stuff that up. Top split podium. I mean, it's not the best standard of field, but I'll take it. We're on the podium. Good drive.
Chicken flag, chicken flag. Nice run, solid work.
Thank you.
car. Who was the car I was driving? I was with at the start. Get this very wrong. Who's that? Nikita. Right, okay. I got car contact from that. I mean, he just sent it in way too deep. Saw it coming. Saw it coming. But out of control now. Always going to go deep. So I'm like, not even into throttle, not even into throttle, not even into throttle. Still braking, still braking, still braking. Just waiting, 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 waiting. I think we might have got. I don't know if we got contact for that. Had to go off the track, and he kills number four. To leader, he was absolutely gunning it. Oh. Oh dear. Oh. Oh, that's horrible. I mean, that is horrible. Nobody likes to see that. Thank you. He was rubbish in practice. I'm surprised he didn't even get around a lap. Finished second last. Did he take anybody else out? Oh, across the track. It's a bit naughty. Oh. You lucky boy. What's going on with him? Negative safety rating. I'm back over 2.5k, which is nice. Split 1 or 2, strength field 2.266. Car 7 started 4th, finished 3rd, plus 71 I rating, 25 champion points, and minus 0.26 on the safety rating. Ouch. Harsh, man. Got 8 in the race and I got 4 in practice. Or four in practice and 2 in quali. Yeah, decent total, that's for sure. Good.